Jamie Frame because I love him. But his family's got all sorts of ghosts in their past and skeletons in their closet. I just hope my past doesn't catch up with me.
Tonight, here's Alfie in a Tonight Show spoof with Ed McMahon, Rich Little, and Dr. Joyce Brothers on a special one-hour Alf. Then, the abortion case that's still causing turmoil. Now the true story behind the headlines. Oscar nominee Holly Hunter stars in a world premiere movie, Roe vs. Wade. The best TV movie this year, says People Magazine. Tonight.
It's a magic night in the City of Lights.
This might be outside of time and space. This house might be just for us.
As Eden and Cruz are reunited.
A night like this, it seemed like there'd be no way your wish wouldn't come true.
And their wish for happiness looms closer.
Soon we're going to be a family again.
It's a family affair. Weekdays on Santa Barbara.